So you've just been down inside of a big gaping hole. How did it feel to be reborn?
Freaking cool as hell. And cold too.
That was awesome.
Biggest swing you've ever been.
Ooh.
Yeah, I don't want to get any bigger than that. So now, depending on what time it is and how fast we travel, we're probably going to skip the Oregon Vortex and just go ahead and head right to the Great Cats, depending on how fast we can get there. But that's what's next.